Good morning, sweetheart. How are you doing? Well, Merry Christmas. Are you excited? I decided to get up a little bit early just to make sure that I was ready for when you wake up. I just need to do my hair last, but I know that you're not ready yet. I thought it might be a nice idea if I could do your makeup. Yeah. Alright, I'll make you look really pretty. Not that you don't look pretty already. Why don't we do like a natural, soft, sort of smoky look? A little bit like mine. Yeah? Nothing too heavy. Just Christmassy and beautiful. Okay. Okay, so before we begin, I'm just going to this headband and just move your hair out of your face. Okay. Is that comfy? Okay, good. I know you already washed your face. I'm just gonna give it a little bit of a cleanse first, just so and make sure there's no dirt or oil left on your skin. So, I'm gonna take this cleanser. I'm just going to wipe this. Cleansing your face. Well, let's give you just a little bit of a skincare routine. So I'm gonna start with just a nice little toner. Okay. So just close your eyes. There we go. Okay. You're going to be wearing the makeup for a little while today, so make sure that your skin is nice and prepped. Okay, I'm just going to massage that into your skin. What are you most excited for today? I'm most excited for spending time with you all and pigs in blankets, stuffing, watching you all eat, open your Christmas presents. Off with a moisturizer. Okay. Maybe we can watch some Christmas films. Okay, for a nice walk. Be really nice. see. So I've finished with now I'm just going to pop a little primer on before I start with the foundation. This is an oil primer. It's got the gold flecks in it. Drop this on your face. Okay. And then I'm just using my hands, I'm just gonna moisturize that into your skin. So, let's start with foundation. I'm just gonna pump it onto the back of my hand. And then, taking this lovely going to puff that into your skin. Lovely. Okay. Then I'm going to go in with concealer and I'm going to, again, just pop a little bit on the back of my hand. Dab some of that onto the sponge and then dab that under your eyes. Okay, so we've done your base, your foundation. Next, let's move on to doing your contour. So, okay, I have this little contour palette. I'm just going to take this light brown colour. going to contour that into your cheekbones using this fluffy contour brush. So I'm just going to gently circle that. Your face, so your forehead, just a little bit, just so your cheeks don't look so harsh, and then just around your jaw a little bit. Okay. Great. Okay, so that's contour done. Sort of nudey peach colour, nothing too pink and rosy, just something quite natural looking. And I'm going to take this big, beautiful, fluffy brush. And I'm just going to tap that gently. Apply this to the apples of your cheeks. Beautiful. Okay, we're nearly done with the face. Lastly, I'm just going a nice highlight. I have this gorgeous iridescent highlight here. This is called Diamond Dust. It's so beautiful and sparkly. I'm going to take this fan brush and just very delicately pick up some of the highlight. And then just that onto the very tops of your cheekbones, like this. Okay, and then just a little on your nose and your Cupid's bow, just to highlight the little points of your face. Okay. So we are all done with your face. Now I'm going to move on to your eyebrows, and then we're going to finish off with your eyes and then lips. Okay. So I have this very pretty gold eyebrow pencil. The brush on one end and the pencil on the other. So I'm just going to first fill your eyebrows in. And I'm just going to finish by brushing those three. that's your eye makeup. So I choose this palette that has some really beautiful browns, gold shimmers. Really nice golden Christmassy smoky eye. Okay, so I'm gonna start by taking the brush and I'm gonna first go in with a very light brown and I'm just gonna apply that to your crease and buff that out just to create a bit of a shadow. Be using three different colours. Okay, then I'm going to take the smaller side and go in with a dark brown and apply that to the outer corner of the eye, like so. Just very gently buff that into the lighter brown that we already added. Okay. And finally, not using the brush, I'm just gonna take my ring finger. This beautiful rose gold shiny colour. And I'm going to dab that over your lid just to give it a bit of a sparkle. Okay. So. There we go. Is that your eyeshadow dark? Next, I'm going to finish with some eyeliner. This one is a felt tip one, so it's really, really easy to draw. And then I'll do some mascara as well. Do you want to wear some lashes? Show you. I've got these really pretty delicate lashes. They're not too much, they're just little and feathery. Do the eyeliner first, and I'll just do a bit of mascara just to make sure that your natural lashes blend in. I find the felt tip so much easier. Okay, and the other eye. Some mascara. the lashes. So what I'm gonna do is I've got some lash glue here. I'm just going to pop a little bit on to the back of my hand so then I can run the lashes through. So we'll do your right eye. Yeah, your right. My right, your left. Otherwise, it's not going to stick properly. Okay, so I'm just going to apply this. There we go. Okay, I'm just going to press that down just to make sure it sticks in the corner. I put lashes on this morning as well. I don't get to wear them very often, so when I do, I feel like it's a special occasion and I'm dressing up all fancy and it really makes me feel like I'm shining. Christmas is so special. And with the year that we've had, I think that we deserve to make ourselves feel a bit special. Last one. There we go. And I'll just press that down again. Okay. You look lovely. Okay. So we're all done. Just finish off with your lipstick. Okay. So I thought we could match. And I would do a light nude pink. Again, something quite classy. Clean looking about this colour. Okay, so just pucker up. And we're all done. Okay. So, let me just move your headband off. There we go. Okay. So your makeup's all done. You look beautiful. If you don't mind just staying with me to chat while I just finish my hair. Some clips. I'll be back in a second. Hi everyone. Little ad break here. I just wanted to say a massive thank you to Skagen for sponsoring this video. Get 40% off full price Skagen products using the link in the description box below, plus free shipping. The earrings are stainless steel rose toned to match the watch beautifully. And they're in this really delicate, sophisticated, clean looking shape. Beautiful watch is interchangeable. This particular one has a leather strap and a mother of pearl dial, also featuring a rose gold tone. Okay, got my hairbrush. More clips than that, but I have no idea where my clips have all gone. I'm really bad with that. I keep leaving them around the house and they disappear. Okay, I'm just gonna use the mirror back. There's my ponytail. Should probably kill those pieces. Okay, and then I'm just gonna take pieces and just roll and pin them. How does that look? My lovely, let's go and open some presents and eat loads of Christmas food. Okay, it's been a pleasure. Come on, let's go. Hey everyone, I hope you really enjoyed this video. I wanted to say thank you again to Scargan for sponsoring this video, and thank you so much to you for watching. Good night. Bless, sweet dreams, and sleep well.